Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'll be making banana juice or rasayana as it is called in Udupi side. So summer is here, it's very hot. So what else I can ask other than juice? So let's make some juice. So let's get started. Here I have taken 5 ripe banana which I have mashed them very well. To that I'm adding 1 cup of milk. Also adding some cashew nuts. Here I have some cardamom powder. Have taken 5 cardamom cloves and have powdered them. Also adding here. Now let's add sugar. I'm adding 2 big spoon of sugar. And give it a good mix. If you want, you can also add some water. You need to keep it in a fridge for a minimum 2 hours. Sometime it may lead to discoloration in the banana. So to avoid that, I'm adding a food color. A pinch of food color. And I'm giving one more mashing of banana. When you drink the banana juice, you'll get that banana chunks and cashews. It is so yummy and it is perfect in the summer. But it should be very cold. So I'll keep them in fridge for minimum 2 hours.
So banana juice is ready. Served cold. It is so yummy. So please do try and share your feedback. Thank you for watching. Thank you, everyone.